Continuing with our series, we are heading now to one of the probably most popular classic RPGs of all time. In 1995, Square released their biggest project beside the Final Fantasy series, with a character design from Akira Toriyama and the music composed by Yasunori Mitsuda and Nobuo Uematsu, Chrono Trigger saw the light of day. At least when you either from Japan or North America. Due to unknown reasons, mostly speculated that Square didn't thought that Chrono Trigger will be a success outside these two regions, the Super Nintendo and PlayStation version were never been released in Europe. In 2009, it was finally released in all three regions for the Nintendo DS. Chrono Trigger stories begin with a Millennial Fair, a celebration of a millennium since the founding of the Kingdom of Guardia. Chrono, the main protagonist, awakes in his room and readies himself to join the festivities. He leaves his home and heads to Lean Square, where the main part of the celebration takes place. He bumps into a young girl who lost her necklace. Chrono helps her to find it, and together they are enjoying the celebration. At the end of the day, both of them watches a presentation of Chrono's friend Luca. She claims that she invented a machine that can teleport things and humans from one place to another. The young girl volunteers to test the teleporter, but the experiment was a failure. A big dimensional rift was created and she got sucked in. Chrono and Luca decide to rescue her and jump into the rift. And that was the start of an epic tale throughout thousands and millions of years into the past and the future. Unlike Xenogears, Chrono Trigger renounces of a deeper meaning in the plot. Instead of showing philosophical questions or modern society problems, it focuses the whole storytelling on one major point, cause and effect. We travel back and forth through time and see the consequences of our act. Change something in the past, get your answer in the future. Besides of a brilliant pacing of the game and the resulting well-told story, Chrono Trigger just bundled up to one of the most balanced games ever made. With a simple but clever combat system and lovely characters, you never have a feeling that the game loses its momentum. Chrono's soundtrack is unsurprisingly great. With Uematsu, who created most of the music for the Final Fantasy series, and Mitsuda, who created amongst other things the soundtrack for Xenogears and Xenosaga, Square provided many catchy tunes and an unforgettable opening theme. Combined with Toriyama's design, the artwork is unique up to this day. If you haven't played this piece of gaming history so far, stop this video, get Chrono and play it. This wraps up the second video of the series. For the next part, we are heading into some less known games. If you like this video, show some love and leave a like, a comment or a subscription. See you in the next video.